Hello again, my non-binary royals, my kings and queens. This is actually a request. It is a Camilo X's dying reader. Yeah, Lord have mercy. Please forgive me if my crying is ugly, okay? So let's get straight into the video. Adios. Hola, tia. How's listener doing? Is she doing okay now? Well, to be honest, Camilo, her condition is getting a lot worse than before. Have you tried feeding her? Camilo, I don't know how to tell you this, but it seemed as if the disease that she has is incurable. My food, it's not helping at all. It's like she's just eating regular food, nothing's affecting her. I don't see any sign of improvement. Camilo, I think you should go look for her before, you know, her time's up. Don't say that. Listener is strong. I know for a fact that she'll make it out alive. She's been through way, way worse situations. She'll be fine. Camilo. We know not of the future. She can't hold on anymore. Everyone, they have to let go of this world in their life. And now, it's listener's turn. Don't say that. I told you. She'll make it out alive. I know that. I know she will.
Mi amor, can I come in? Hey, listener. You don't look good at all. No offense, no offense. Tia Julieta told me what's going on with you. I'm sorry. I wish there was something I could do. I know there's nothing I can do. But I wish there was, you know? But I know you're gonna hold on tight. Anyways, I brought some food for you. Can I put it here? Listener, what's wrong? You're breathing very heavily. Oh, you're having a bit of shorter breath? Listener, why are you telling me all of this? No, don't say that. I know you'll make it out alive. Don't listen to anything they have to say. It's not true. You will make it out alive. You will be okay. You will love. You will live for me. Don't say you don't have much time left. Listener, please. You have to be strong. Don't leave me, okay? Don't leave. I'm happy I met you too. I'm happy that day came. But listener, why are you saying all of these things? Why? You can't leave me yet. Please, you have to hold on a bit more. Oi, don't close your eyes. It's okay. Open your eyes. Please, please. No. Listener, please. Open your eyes. Don't die on me, please. Please, it'll be fine. You and I will be together forever. Remember? Like you promised when we were children. You can't leave me now. The journey hasn't even begun yet. Listener, please. Please. Listener, why? Why are you leaving me now? Please, don't leave me. Please. Please, you're the only one who saw me for me and not my gift. Listener, you can't die now. Why do you do this to me? You're so mean. Please, please, yell at me like you always do. Scold me like you always do when I prank others. I promise, I'll change. Don't leave. Don't leave me. Take me with you at least. Please, my life means nothing without you. What happened to all the promises we made? The dynasties we've been. What happened to all your promises? You can't leave me now. You can't leave me. You're too young. You and I, we still have things to do in the real world. Find someone else like you. I can't do it. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. God, why does this keep happening to me? Please, why do you leave me now? I need you here by my side, just like how I've been there for you. I love you too much for you to leave me. You can't leave me. Not now, and not ever. Look at the memories we've made. Look at the stories that we could have written together. But now, all of that is gone. So please, take me with you.